Shalom, shalom, brothers and sisters. It's Pastor Tim. You know, the Lord was very clear, has been clear. And I want to share it with you, my dear channel family. And that is, can you hear the nature? It's so beautiful here. And that is that in these final moments of the end of days, it is so vital that we are washed in the purity of the truth of God's word. Everything go back to the word and be led by Holy Spirit. We are in the final moments. We know that. There's no mystery. We can see it. The prophecies from the Bible are jumping out at us. And in these final moments of the end of time, it is critical, it's vital that we fulfill the destiny that God has ordained for each one of us as parts and members of one body, the body of Christ. Don't stand in judgment against your brothers and sisters. Do not quench the Holy Spirit. Allow the Lord to lead you. He has a derrick, a path for each and every one of us. I want to give you an example from the Word of God as I've been studying the Word. And, you know, when you look at the kings of Israel, and in fact, when it was divided, if you look at the northern kingdom, all of those kings, if you looked at the rabbinic records, at the annals of the kings, they would show that they ended up not good. And there weren't many on the Judah side that ended up in what one would classify the good or the righteous category. However, there was a king, Uzziah, and his desire was for good. But he made an error. And when you study the word, here's the error. Because if we looked at the annals, if we looked at the rabbinic tradition, he ended up bad. That doesn't mean he's not saved. I'm not saying that. But here's what happened. What did Uzziah do that got him off track? And it's amazing when the word is illuminated to us. Well, what Uzziah did was he wanted to enter the role of the priesthood. He was a king, yet he wanted to walk in someone else's anointing, in someone else's path. Brothers and sisters, be and walk the path that God has laid before you. Now, we know that we're all saved by faith, by grace alone, through faith alone, in Christ alone. The ABCs of salvation will be in the description box. Here's the thing. Don't let any person, don't let any church organization, don't let any institutional organization or group try to fit you into a role or onto a path, and do not let the enemy distract you, and everything go back to the Word of God. Seek the Lord, seek Him. Listen, you're already saved. You're already born again. The nanosecond you believed on the Son of God and His finished work on the cross at Calvary for the remission of all your sins, past, present, and future. He died for our sins, was buried, hallelujah, and on the third day rose from the dead. His precious blood was shed, paying the debt for our sins once and for all. It never gets old. But here's the message that the Lord has really laid on my heart, and for me personally, and to share with you, my beloved brothers and sisters, allow the Lord to lead you, not men. Always go back to His word. Well, that's what the Lord gave me to share. Uzziah started out. His intent was good, but he tried to walk on someone else's derrick, someone else's path. He tried to fill a role that he was not called to. Well, God bless you guys. Shalom, shalom. Listen to the beauty. Shalom aleichem. And have an awesome rest of your day.